so here's part one of exploring Musquash. I didn't want to make one long edit, so each video in the series highlights the trails closest to each parking area, just for the purpose of breaking it all up. Here I started from the northernmost parking area at the end of Faucher Road in Londonderry. So you begin from Faucher Road and climb up the section of white trail that crosses a sandy area, then just choose between white trail or ravine, which dumps you out to the rest of the park. Alright, let's go! Dumps you out onto Blue Trail, a double track that swings around to the other side of White Trail and Bay Mack.
Betty Mac counterclockwise. Let's go.
There's a section of Overlook that you can add in while doing Betty Mac.
What an Overlook.
Let's go.
That's a way back.